Sean.
Yeah, Sean, do your best.
I am doing okay now.
Alright, Cupid. You've had five.
So stupid at.
Oh.
Classic Sean.
Yeah, some lockpicks.
Oh, lockpicks. Okay. Thank you.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay.
Oh.
Don't you fucking.
Who the fuck saw me?
Let's go.
Oh, you wanna go in?
Yeah, I'll go in.
Move! Oh, no. I can't get you that far.
Oh, I killed her.
I killed her by dropping him on her, dude.
Did you date someone who, like, in your relationship, they admit, like, when you guys are getting really close, they admit that they used to have a crush on their sibling?
Ew.
What the fuck? I mean, that's kind of like a red flag, but at the same time, it's like...
Hey, love is love, dude. Love is love.
No, I mean, it happened to one of my friends, and she broke up with him. I don't know.
What?
Like...
I'm saying there's a... Yeah, I'm a...
So, just so I can process it again.
I mean, I could tell you a story, but I know you meant it's a joke.
No, tell me the story.
Yeah, I want to know the story, dude.
Yeah.
It's pretty messy. It's messy.
Yeah, usually when things go with incest, they're pretty messy.
I mean, that guy was getting messy over his sibling, so.
Yeah.
Well, okay, so, this is the story, though. Let's just call this girl Abby and this guy Ken. So Abby's going out with this guy Ken for like 2 years. And
yeah.
Ken's sister has been like overprotective. And you know, like Abby doesn't understand why. And the Ken is like admitted, like, hey, I did have a crush on my sister. And you know, I never told her about it, but fine. But my sister never did it, so that's why I date you, Abby. And and yeah, the basement's cold.
If I ever see Cupid, I'm throwing hands.
Oh wait, how tall is she?
She's not tall as that, right? She's like fucking 7 foot, like fucking 15 or something. Like a
this just in, Chung doesn't know how to do math.
It's happened.
And you.
Fall by my hand.
Wait. he gone. Yeah, no, I know where these are.
I don't
These ghosts are very cooperative.
What if I don't do that?
Turn around.
He's gonna take you home, dude.
Oh, oh, oh shit! Oh, 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 oh. Bye.
How's he running?
Yeah, baby darling. Oh my god. Oh my god. You look so pretty. I'm madly in love with you. That's nice. That's size 7 for sure. Now we can figure out what size shoes you wear.
You gotta chill out, man.
Bro, literally, no shot.
That's so funny. Oh, wait, I can throw my knife. You guys are scared. Bro, where y'all at? I just saw somebody. They're actually scared of this movement, bro.
Why are you so fast? Oh my god! Get the fuck out of here! You're so fast! It's actually stupid. Why are you so fast? You're so fast!
Fucking black fuck.
Hold on, I gotta go use the bathroom.
Whoa.
What'd you say?
Hey, yo, whoa! Wait, is
well,
it A-Money Nika?
Jokes on you, it's 2022.
There are some gay people I hate. Oh my god, Hawaiians are so fucking annoying, dude.
She really did you like that, bro.
You should have said to her, I'm like, I won't be if I get my fucking hands on you, bitch.
Fucking
yeah, but fucking got my hands on you.
There's nothing like that.
Sorry, that was just my dog.
Is your dog bipedal by any chance? Oh. Okay. Yo, later, bro.
Bro! No! You fucking piece of shit! You fucking bitch!
What's up? What's up? What's up? Yeah, it's not so funny now.
Where are you coming? Get the fuck out of
here, bro. Yeah. It ain't so funny now, alright.
Pull up on the wrong hood.
Huh?
Pull up on the wrong hood. Stupid ass, where you going? Where you going, bro?
Escape, when you go to equipment and you see your armor, you can just click on it and then just click on it again. And then it'll get rid of your armor. Yeah. Bro, what the fuck?
I got it.
Ah, oh, you set me on fire. Whoa. Oh my god, you fucking killed me.
You wait, did you have a skull on?
Yes! It's
no, I thought you were a mob and I was killing you.
Is Centrificus working or what? Jordan.
Hold the fuck on!
You didn't say anything. Yeah, yo. Relax, dog. Oh, shit.
Alright, straight through this wall. Straight through this wall.
Okay.
And these are reinforced. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah. My god, Jenny.
Jordan, I didn't fucking know you were in that room.
He was doing the trick only boys can do.
Hello. What up, dog? How's it going?
This guy looks like he lives in Laos.
Where are you from?
I am from the United States. Where are you from?
You don't come out.
Sorry? Oh. Rude. Hello?
What the fuck?